Why is Unix so important? I know sysadmins for whom it is nearly religion.
Unix evolved as a faster, better alternative to Windows services. You get a more reliable system with greater flexibility in implementation.
But Unix is made up of disparate programs by different companies and groups on a minimalist mainframe OS.
Unix is so reliable that it is the backbone of servers that need 24x7x365 uptime. Unix systems with 99.99999% uptime, not having gone down for years.
A percentage like that means it would have to have been around a long time, but it has not.
Unix was around in the 1980s, whereas Linux was invented in 1991. That's still enough time to say a server hasn't gone down for 20 years.
Is Unix a form of Linux, or a rival?
Linux has probably exceeded the popularity of Unix for servers, and Linux has spread into personal computers.
That's probably proof of its popularity, when system admins bothered to put it on their PCs in addition to their servers.
Unix has several variations, many of which you have to pay for. You can find Linux support at reasonable prices.
Free has a certain attraction. But a lot of freeware is as good as the price you pay for it.
Unix is capable of running on servers by a variety of companies, including IBM and Hewlett-Packard. In fact, it is a de facto standard for everyone except those companies that couldn't get out of Microsoft Windows Server licensing contracts.
Some people do not want to leave behind Windows applications like MS Office.
There are a number of applications like Star Office that are a lot like MS Office. Or you could set up a separate virtual machine on Unix, and run a Windows instantiation in that session.
What would that give me?
It would give you a small, self-contained Windows OS. And if it crashes, you can still switch over to a browser, system admin tool or another application and keep working.
Reliability and testability are certainly important.
That's why Unix is so popular with system administrators, testing, upgrading and experimenting without crashing the whole system.